Super Sunday is here. Team India is going to be beginning T20 World Cup campaign with a mega clash off with Pakistan, and India is electric. Wishes are pouring in for Team India across the country. Indian fans could be nearly 2,500 kilometers away from the Battle of Champions venue, but that does not keep them from rallying behind the men in blue. From performing Havans to Ganga Aarti in Varanasi, Indians are doing its all to extend their support to Kohli squad. On the eve of the big clash, the men in blue will both spotted in Dubai during practice sessions. Team India coach Ravi Shastri was also present during the training session. Mentor Dhoni joined the team during the practice session.
India want to win this match. Based on that, we are doing the puja of the blessings of the God to give all the players of our Indian teams. We are praying for that. See, nobody should have got any hurts or anything. So we want to get this World Cup to India back.
बहुत ज़्यादा excitement है सब plan cancel करके बस match देखना है. और 100% इंडिया जीतेगी. लगभग सारे प्लेयर हमारे भी फॉर्म में है, तो मेरे को लगता है कि स्टार्टिंग के चार ही पांच प्लेयर हमारे मैच जिता देंगे. ज्यादा डीप जाने की जरूरत नहीं पड़ेगी.
इंडिया जीतेगा, पाकिस्तान का दुआ हो जाएगा आज. वो तो हर टाइम होता है, वैसा ही होने वाला है. और रोहित शर्मा सेंचुरी मारेगा.